San Francisco, during early Depression days, local unemployed are going to be happy and well-fed if Mrs. Lewis Jordan has anything to say about it. Mother Jordan to broken, jobless San Franciscans, she started this production-like cafeteria with her own money. Impressed businessmen soon ate her, however, but not with money. All Ma Jordan will accept is food and clothing. Not content to leave care of men to others, Ma takes care of them herself. With cast-off clothing contributed by more fortunate citizens, the White Angel holds forth in her outdoor haberdashery. New clothes for old, and in new outfits, they'll have new outlook on life, as generous Mother Jordan does her best to put shirt on everybody's back.